really important for blogs to succeed. They basically thrive on content. So I tell people you have to decide either you're going to be a writer or a podcaster, someone who produces audio, or you're going to create video. If that's not you, then you'll have to find someone else to do that. So like I did with small business branding, I outsourced the content to volunteer writers. So just consider the fact that if you really want a blog to gain some momentum, then you need to have some kind of consistent writing schedule where content is being released on a consistent basis. And I'll talk about in a moment what actually is good content. Now, it's really important, I'll cover that one already. It's really important to consider when you're writing content that this can turn into something fairly significant. Now, like I said before, the only reason I'm up here on the stage is because of my blog. Now, I have about 70,000 subscribers to my blog and about 50,000 people on my email list. Now, I can basically write an email or write a blog post to my blog, sometimes recommending a product as an affiliate, sometimes it's just content, sometimes I'm recommending my own product that I sell. Now, the reason why I built up such a massive audience is I've been doing blogging for 4.5 years. I'm not saying it has to take that long. I'm obviously at this point, you'll be starting here, but where I'm at now, I can do this, write an email, write a blog post, and next morning wake up with $10,000 in affiliate sales because of the size of the audience and the relationship I built up with that audience. Now, that relationship exists because of my content. It's because I've continued to give people value and teach them, just like you're getting on this whole weekend now, you're getting all this value from us, which is building a relationship between you, and there's a form of trust being established here. So that's really important. If you might be wondering, you know, how people can just send emails and make so much money, it's because of the relationship they have with the audience and the amount of people they can contact. So a blog is a fantastic way to start building those relationships and start building those contact points. So